TV actor Borun Sopti posted new pictures on his Instagram and mentioned as a caption as it is a Bombay's Kachi Prakriti Kissa Borun Sopti, and Borun Sopti intends fond in love with nature quail while Mumbai's almost non-existing winter weather does not last long. That means the weather is almost the end of the days and end of the month, it will be almost hideous. And Mumbaikars tend to make the most, and Borun is certain one of them, because Borun has a certain love with the nature and he is quite nature. He is from the Delhi boy, and we know that Borun is fond in love with the nature, and those are actually not the proof, and it is one kind of the another proof that Borun is quite enjoy the nature and he is one to live his life in nature. Well, he shared the few pictures on his Instagram and poses by a tree in multicolored sweatshirt and had left his fans snowing yet again. While his fans constantly wait for him to post something. Yes, fans are many days waiting for the posting something from the Borun, and Borun is joining the Instagram in this recent new year. So his smiling pictures are take a trophy for us, because in this joining of this time to till, Borun do not post among the pictures as a smiley. So it was a one kind of trophy for the fans. So the reporting is here that it was one kind of trophy for the fans, because it was first time Borun posted the trophy for the fans as his smiling pictures. Also, we know that Borun grabbed the huge trophy as an actor. Bombay's Kachi Prakriti Ke Saath Borun Sopti. And we hope that all of you enjoy this. Borun is fond in love with the nature and he is intense the nature. So we hope that all of you enjoy this new video, and please keep on touch and share this video, and please put your comments, like and share the exclusively only on to get the new and latest update only on Prime Visions News. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video on your timeline. Thanks.